Alright, internet, let's do this. We got Stoner Man next. That guy looks exactly like the Golem from Dragon Warrior, or Dragon Quest. Well, not exactly, but close enough that I can say exactly and feel fairly confident about it. What the hell? Okay. We got a whole new series of problems here. Okay. We're just gonna miss now, huh? Oh, they disappear after a time. Okay, that's cool. Alright, you guys. I dealt with you in a level before, I just didn't, Oh man, internet, I wanna go down there so bad. Fuck it. Okay. Now we know. No secrets. I don't keep secrets from you, Mega Man. Alright. Alright. Open up! Open up! Alright, no secrets down there. Hop! Take it. I'll take that too, buddies. Cutting through this level pretty easy. Uh-oh. Never mind, I'm out of here. Later, dudes. One and two and done. I feel sorry for that guy. He was, like, trying to shit rocks out of his head. You could tell by the look on his face, too. He's like, ah! Oh god, why did Wily do this to me? Or whoever Proto Man, I guess, now is supposed to be the bad guy we're supposed to believe. Like, really? You really think I'm gonna believe that, Wily? You really think I'm gonna believe that it's Proto Man? You really think I'm gonna believe that after I beat Proto Man, you're not gonna pop out? Come on! Come on, Wily, get with the program! Alright. I'll take that, thank you very much. And move right along. See, now in an old Mega Man game, they would have made it so that if you were in the air when you got there, you would die because the rock would crush you. And you'd be like, oh, okay, so next time I go there, I shouldn't be jumping. But now they're all nice. And they don't do cheap shit. Ah! Really? Later, dick. Oh, I see. Nope. Still haven't run across the letter for this level, I don't think, right? We've done five levels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I haven't hit the letter here yet. What's this one gonna do? Whatever, I'll take the shot to kill two guys. It's worth it. Yeah. Aw. Gotcha. And moving right along. Okay. Oh, hey, look. An extra guy from me. Or not. Hey. I want an extra guy. Mega Man. I want an extra guy, Mega Man. Let's see. The fuck? What's that nonsense? What the hell are these things? Other than useless. You know what? Extra guy's not worth all this. We're moving along. Alright. Really? Huh. Ooh, I wanted that so bad! I'm not giving up. Aw, what a penis face. Alright, we got this. Ah, come on! Okay, you know what? I know what I'm doing here. Fuck this shit. Forget all this noise. I know what I'm doing. No, I guess I don't. God damn it. Okay. Okay, Rush Jet, get out of here. Give me something good, dude. Okay. Might as well get me some Napalm Bomb. And if you could perhaps tell me where the hell that, the hell is this? Well, well, well. Secrets in an original Mega Man game? Wow. I did not see that coming. Guess I should keep my eyes open for rocks that don't look right. Man. I'm gonna get you. Great. Just where I wanted to be. In the pit. There we go. You know, I'm feeling like I'm getting real close to the boss here, and I still haven't seen that letter. Yeah, here we are. Shit, man. I must have missed it. It must have been earlier on in the level. This is a fairly long level, actually, I gotta say. What's up, Golem? I have the fairy flute, I believe it was called. Boom! 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 You're done. I don't know what the hell you're thinking, but honestly, I don't even feel like I needed the napalm weapon for that. I think I could have destroyed him with Charge Buster. That was pathetic. Alright, let's slurp up them secret weapons. See what we got. Mega Man Spin! Oh, shit brown, right on! Power Stone! I remember that game! Okay! Who's next, Internet?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Alright, the Golem has been destroyed and we freed the town from... Oh, wait, wrong game. Well, watch the next video anyways, Internet.